In this video, we will be showing you how to create an engaging and compelling research video just by answering three simple questions. There are three key points that each researcher should be able to answer in easy-to-digest language. The first point is, what is your research project that you are working on? Or, what is your expertise? Describe in a few sentences what you're researching on or what you're specializing in. This can be done with video footage of your research or a video of you explaining your research to the camera. This should be about 40% of your video. The second point is, how does this apply to the general public? Why should this matter to your audience? How does it affect their everyday lives? This should be about 3 to 5 sentences. This can be done with text boxes, voiceover, or even an interview. It may not seem like a lot of time, but you can supplement anything that you're talking about using B-roll. We'll talk more about B-roll later on in this video. This should be about 40% of the content in your video. The last point is, what is one thing you want your audience to know about your research or latest finding? This could be one thing that you are most excited about. This should be about 20% of your video. Before you pick up your camera and start filming your video, it is very important to know what kind of story you are telling. The three questions that we just talked about will help you figure out your story. It will help you figure out the beginning, the middle, and the end. This is called the story arc. Once you know your story arc, it's now time to decide what you're going to film. This can be broken down into two categories, the interview and the B-roll. The interview is where you will sit or stand and answer the three questions from your story arc. If you choose not to speak in front of the camera, that's okay. You can include this information in text boxes throughout the video. B-roll is all the footage that you film of your research, your lab experiments, your subjects, the building, anything that you need to help tell your story. This gives you a chance to really show what you're doing versus just describing what you're doing. Next time, we will break down all the details of filming your own video. What should we do about lighting? What should we do about framing? What should we do about audio?